Chicken Caesar salad. It has Roman lettuce and topped with the bacon. And the dressing is made up of mayonnaise, custard, olive oil, black peppers, and the lemon juice is as seasoning. The chicken is marinated with black pepper.
Caribbean fettuccine chicken, and this is the main dish of Western cuisine. And in Western cuisine, their main staple food is pasta, bread, and also pizza. For this one, the sauce is Caribbean sauce, which is made up of cheese, and also it is mild, spicy, and salty flavor. The pasta is fettuccine, and it is flat, thin pasta which made up of egg and also flour. It is cooked with grilled chicken and also mushroom. It is sprinkled with basil leaf before serving.
Caribbean pizza, and the texture, what you can see here, is mild grilled chicken, and it has a crispy texture. We have a dough, mainly, and onion, mushroom, cheese, and chicken.
Mushroom soup is usually served with custard and cream. It is thin with cream, and it also uses unsalted bread, olive oil, and it is sprinkled with some chopped fresh basil leaf. While the toasted garlic breads it is spread with butter, and then uses the virgin olive oil. So it's dressed with chopped onion.
How about the pizza?
Yeah, you can see the edges is actually very crispy, and then I try a few bites, and then this pizza has a very strong taste of cheese, and then the chicken is very tender, and then they actually put some onion inside, so it can give it some like crunchy feel. You can have a try.
Yeah, okay, thank you.
This is the
pizza.
Mushroom and oyster mushroom.